but you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey, you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let...
To my very first video, I'm happy to be on YouTube, yeah. anyways, so I'm going to be doing, like, school clothes, like, try on, like...
For this video?
Yeah, for this video.
Or, like, outfits. Just in general.
Yeah, just like outfits for school or like for around town or out on a date or something like that. But this is my friend Lexi. I'm at her house. This is not mine. My walls are gray, not that color. So yeah, you make sure you go subscribe to her. Her YouTube channel is Life with Lexi.
It'll be linked down below.
Yeah. It'll be linked in the description, but make sure you follow me. Okay guys, so for the first outfit, I'm basically wearing it because I don't know why not, but our school starts in 3 days. Mm-hmm. Yeah, 3 days, it starts on Thursday. When this video goes up, it'll probably be tomorrow, which today's Monday, so Tuesday, July 29th.
Or maybe today,
I don't know. But, so this is the first outfit. So basically, I have a red roulette. That's kind of weird to say, but it's okay. I have a black shirt on. It's from Hollister, right there. And then it has a tie in the front. And then for my jeans, me and Lexi are wearing the same jeans. But it's just these ripped jeans. And they're so cute, I love them. And then for the shoes, I'm wearing my checkered Vans, which she has them too. We basically have everything matching. Wait, Lexi, show them what you're wearing.
You know, black Hollister shirt with the design, hair back in a black scrunchie, jeans like hers, and
checkered Vans.
Yeah, Vans. I was about to say Converse again.
Yeah, she thinks that Vans are Converse now. Okay, guys, so... Basically, we're just going to go through the Hollister bag real quick because we already have Hollister stuff on and why not? But anyways, I will get back to you guys when I have my other shirt on. So my next shirt item type thing, I don't know if people call these sweaters, sweatshirts, shirts. I call them all of those things. But mine is this white sweater and it's like long in the back right here and short in the front because... My parents won't let me wear leggings without a shirt that covers my bottom, so. Yeah, and this is Lexi's. We kind of like have the same thing, but hers is pink.
Definitely have to wear a tank top underneath because, like, you know, it shows my stomach.
But, yeah. These sweaters you can get at Hollister, obviously.
Even, like, just this, I think, is cute.
Yeah, especially with the checkered Vans, like.
Everything is cute.
Ooh. But yeah,
checkered Vans.
I will be right back. Okay, so my next shirt is this light purple and like baby pink shirt. It's from Hollister. It has like a little logo right here, but it's like hard to tell. And yeah, it's super cute. I love them. I have these jeans on still, and I still have my checkered Vans on. And now it's Lexi.
So, you know, my next clothes, this is honestly so comfortable. It's just this dark bluish kind of black color.
It's like white, black, blue, navy and blue, and white.
And, you know, it's a Ron Burn, except, like, pants. And obviously,
wearing
my checkered Vans. And has a little tie here. And if you wanted to, you could, like, do it down, like, off your shoulders.
But
you
have
to
have, like, a strapless bra.
I'm not allowed to wear it like that, so. But... Yeah, I think it's super cute.
Okay, guys, so for my next item, I have this gray and, this dark gray and light gray, and a teensy bit of black dress, and obviously my red bralette, but that's pretty obvious.
Yeah.
And then my checkered Vans, which I forgot to put on. But yeah, now it's Lexi.
Okay, so I just have this purple shirt has like a lighter purple American Eagle sign. Or I meant Hollister.
You were looking at my bag.
That's I was. I meant Hollister. Anyways, and I just have the ripped jeans back on and the checkered Vans because they literally go with everything.
Okay. Well, that was it for Hollister. Now we're going to do American Eagle. But, yeah, we'll be right back because we got to get changed into the American Eagle. So this is the shirt that, this is the first shirt I showed you. So we're just not even going to mention that. But these are the jeans I got from American Eagle. They're not high-waisted, but that's okay. And then I have my hair down, obviously. Pretty obvious. And then I'm wearing my checkered Vans again. So, yeah. Now it's Lexi. I'm going to bring my bag over here.
So, I have my black shirt on again. And I have these high-waisted jeans. And obviously, they're washed out ones and, you know, checkered Vans. So, yeah.
Okay, guys, so we will be back with the next clothing item. So, the next clothing item are jeans from American Eagle, obviously. And they're high-waisted because it comes all the way up to my belly button. Yeah. And then they look like this in the back. But I love them. I could raise my arms. Put this shirt on and not even show my stomach, so that's good. And now it's Lexi, and Lexi's gonna try on one other thing too. So
okay, so this next thing is obviously a skirt, as you can see. It's actually pretty cute. I really like it. I haven't really worn any skirts lately or before, and now I'm like in love with them since I've tried on this one and the other one. So, like, yeah, and wearing my black shirt again, and, you know, yeah.
So, Lexi will be right back with her next item.
Okay, so now here's this skirt, and the thing I like about it is, like, the button, you can't really tell, but the button has a little anchor on it, and I would probably wear these than the other ones, like, with this shirt, because you can see it way better. And the pockets are so deep, and I just think it's really cute. So, yeah.
So, okay, guys. So, we went to the children's place. I have the bag right here. The reason why we went there is because they had some really cute stuff. Like, they had cute jeans, okay? And they had a cute shirt. But, yeah. So, these are the jeans. They have three buttons right here, and I love them. They're also ripped, if you can't tell, like right here on the knee. Also at the bottom right here, they're ripped. And then I also have my checkered Vans. I just keep forgetting to put them back on. So, yeah, now it's Lexi.
Okay, so I have this pink romper. You know, super cute. They're shorts and they're mid-thigh, so I'm good for school, except I'd have to wear like a jean jacket or something. But this is it. So yeah,
second item of clothing for the other thing, and she's just gonna wear the shirt for me too because I have the exact same one. So are these kind of like pinkish tannish jeans. They're just like the black ones, but they have ripped, they're ripped just like the other ones. And yeah, and then I also have my Vans, which I keep forgetting to put on, like I said earlier. But yeah, so she is going to show you the shirt too.
Okay, so these are the pants. They're almost the same as hers, except mine are more pink than hers.
Yeah.
And this is the shirt. They're basically, yeah, they're like the same color. But this is what we both have. That has a little tie and long sleeve and super cute.
Okay, guys, so thank you for watching this video. I hope you guys have an amazing day, or had an amazing day. Make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications so you get notified every time I post a new video. And yeah, bye. Yeah.
Remember the words you told me, love me till the day I die. Surrender my everything.